Georgia, and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He's willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him fiddled and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, you probably didn't even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it, yeah, I'll just make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil this due. I bet this fiddle of gold against your soul is like I'm better than you." "Boy," said, "my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'm going to take that bet you're going to grab because I'm the best it's ever been."
Johnny, rise it up, you boy, play your fiddle hard. Cause there's no boost in Georgia and the devil deals cards. If you really get this shiny fiddle made of gold, if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
His fingertips, he rolled up his bow, and then he pulled his bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in, it sounded something like this. You just flop down in that chair out there. I'm gonna show you how this stuff's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the bullpen, picking out dough. Man, is your dog like no chalo?
Because he knew that he'd been beat, he went over and laid that golden fiddle down on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been." He played,
"Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the bullpen, picking out dough. Man, you should all bite no John Lowe."
Alabama. God bless you. Good night.